name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. My dear friends, my dear people of God, the month of April is a month in which we have twin devotions, the devotion to the Most Holy Eucharist and the devotion to the Most Holy Spirit of God. So this month is a very, very special month, the month that is full of God's graces, the month that is full of God's blessings. If you today would come and give great honor, put your trust, put your faith, and all your love to God, the Holy Spirit, and you allow the Holy Spirit to be at work in your life, I'm telling you, great wonders will happen in your life. So as we'll be seeing, all the Thursdays are days that are dedicated to the Blessed Sacrament, remembering that Jesus instituted this sacrament on the Holy Thursday, and all the Thursdays are dedicated to the devotion to the Blessed Sacrament, and all the Mondays are dedicated to the Holy Spirit. So my dear people of God, we welcome you in the month of April. Let us try to go deeper and deeper in relating to the Blessed Sacrament as a living person. Remember, the Blessed Sacrament, the Holy Communion, is a living God, and there is no greater power in this world that can be compared to His power. Remember that there is a lot of graces, a lot of blessings in the Holy Communion. This is the greatest blessing that God has given us. And at the same time, you and I need the Holy Spirit today more than any other time, because your body carries the Holy Spirit. Your body does not only carry the Holy Spirit, your body also carries the Blessed Sacrament. So your body is a home of the Blessed Sacrament here in the world. Your body is also the home of the Holy Spirit here in the world. You are the temple of the Holy Spirit. You are also the temple of the Blessed Sacrament. So when these two are combined, when these two great devotions are combined, I tell you, these are going to be moments or season of getting deeper and deeper into the relationship between you and your Father. Because God Himself wants to be honored in the Blessed Sacrament and by the power of the Holy Spirit. So I tell you, anybody who will open his heart, his or her heart, to the Blessed Sacrament and to the Holy Spirit, and allow the Holy Spirit to take over their lives, allow the Blessed Sacrament to be the manager of their lives, I tell you, this is going to be a month of great transformation, a month of great growth. It's going to be a month of great anointing. So as you move closer to the Holy Spirit, remember, the greatest gift that the Holy Spirit has given us is the gift of the Blessed Sacrament. The Holy Spirit gives us the Holy Blessed Sacrament. The Holy Spirit gives us the Holy Communion. It is the Holy Spirit who overshadows the bread and wine, and they become the body and blood of Christ. And once this has happened, so when you receive the Blessed Sacrament, in the Blessed Sacrament, you are not only receiving the body of Christ, you are also receiving His blood, His soul, and His divinity. And in union with that, you are also receiving the Holy Spirit and God, our most loving Father. So let us go deeper and deeper in our love, in our relationship with our Blessed Sacrament and the Holy Spirit. Welcome to this April, the month of blessings, the month of graces, the month that opens your heart, your mind, for spiritual growth in all aspects. Welcome.